player. Seems Tanya found her way into the simulation and is building up her empire.
What the hell is she doing?
She's corrupting people with some sort of virus that's turning them all into her sex trade workers. Matt's figured out a way to stop it, and once that's done, we need to end Tanya for good.
All right, I'm in.
She's been bringing Vice Kings into the simulation and building up her empire. But now, she's got a new way of recruiting. She's infected some people with a virus that turns them into her very own sex worker slaves. If that virus spreads, she'll have an army to add to the VK, making them unstoppable in the simulation. Matt's found a way for you to absorb the infection right out of her, killing the virus in the process. Once that's taken care of, we'll head to her club, technically legal, and give Tanya a taste of what she deserves. Matt's been able to trace the infected citizens. I'll take you to the first one.
If they're working for Tanya, I don't expect them to go quietly.
No doubt. I'm not sure what exactly the virus has done to them, but I'd be careful. Down there. Looks like they're not alone.
Is Matt sure I'm gonna be able to absorb their powers?
Only one way to find out. Though I'd soften them up before you try it.
Here goes nothing.